I'm using the hand torch to get out any acute angles that may have developed in my stick. I always kind of play it safe when I'm doing attachments like this. Just because I'm going to be attaching four of these to this thick bubble, I really want to make sure my welds are good, or else later down the road that'll translate into cracks and problems. I'm not using braces, so I have to take it a little bit slow when doing my seal. I don't want it to flop around too much on me and cause devitrification in the weld.